Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to another Gore's Trailer Reaction. This time I'm taking a look at the teaser trailer for a little movie called Morgan, which is a brand new movie directed by Ridley Scott's son. This is his first directed film, and I'm actually looking forward to seeing what he can do. Of course, Ridley Scott is an amazing director for the most part. He's done some iffy ones and some bad ones, but for the most part, he's done some of the most classic movies, so I'm really looking forward to seeing if his son will be similar. At least a little bit. we sure hope so, because really Scott's about like approximately 285 years old, so he's getting old. So let's see what an offspring of talent can do. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Anyway, let's watch this. Yeah. Okay.
We knew right away that Morgan was very special.
Is Morgan a boy? Uh oh.
Within a month, walking and talking.
Again, orphan vibes.
Within six, self-sustaining. She exceeded our wildest expectations.
Is that Anna Kendrick in the background?
She's like a child.
Morgan is a child.
She had a tantrum.
Morgan's behavior was very unfortunate.
She's learning, and she has the right to make mistakes.
She is an it, and it has no ransom.
Oh, you're wrong about that. You'll see.
Morgan, please don't.
Despite the current setbacks,
you have to stop.
The results of our investment are quite remarkable.
Morgan! Stop! You have to stop.
Hey, yo, Morgan, back it up. Oh shit, Kimara. Toby Jones, nice. I didn't like it. Jump scare.
Hello, Morgan.
Hey, what's up? That's it?
Nice to meet you.
In the flesh.
Oh, she's an alien. Oh, nice. It didn't show you anything.
We'll see now how happy we can be.
Don't show it anymore. Okay. We good? Alright. Wait, hold on. I want to see who's in that. Go back. Anya Taylor-Joy, I'm assuming that's who Morgan is. Toby Jones, Rose Leslie. Hey, isn't that, what's her name from Game of Thrones? Boyd Holbrook, Michelle Yeoh, nice. Jennifer Jason Leigh, Paul Giamatti. Okay, cool. Nice cast. I'm looking forward to that. That looks really good. Alright, you're showing too much of her right there. Jesus. Alright, well, she just looks like she looks like kind of, you know, I've already seen it. I might as well talk about it. She looks like, have you ever seen that movie Splice? She kind of looks like the character, the girl in that, that's the, I guess, the splice of, I forgot what she was supposed to be, a bunch of different animals and a human or something like that. She kind of looks like that. She kind of has, like, kind of like that forehead, too, looks like. But it looks like she's just going to be an alien. But I'm glad that trailer still didn't show too much. We don't know what she is, so that's cool. Yeah, I didn't know anything about this, and it comes out in a little over 3 months. It comes out September 2nd, I think. So, yeah, I mean, that makes me a little worried because it comes out in September, which is another kind of dumping ground for movies. But sometimes we get some good ones. So hopefully this will be a good one. Yeah, it was great. I actually really liked that trailer. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. Good stuff. Didn't tell you too much. Good cast. Eerie images. Oh, she did some. What's going on? Who she killed? Probably Paul Giamatti. Anyway, there you go. I really enjoyed that. Good trailer. So I'm going to give that. I already gave it an 8 out of 10. I have so many trailers to do, I get lost in what I'm doing. So anyway, the Morgan trailer, that was good. I'm looking forward to it. Thank you, and until next time.